God said, "You will walk past people who have illnesses, and I will heal them." Andy spoke on God's behalf by the Holy Spirit on Tuesday, the 23rd of May, 2023, at 9 p.m. during a prayer meeting in Falkirk, Scotland, United Kingdom. For context, early in the meeting, after a few songs had been sung, John commented he had been sensing a rising crescendo in the Holy Spirit, not only in this meeting, but towards an exorbitant overflow in September 2023. After more singing and prayers, Craig prayed to God that the next revival would be significantly distinguished from all prior revivals by enormous healings of people's bodies, brains, minds, hearts, relationships, restitution, and all possible acts of healing. Ricky was immediately inspired to ask God for healing of us people present and Christians generally, because without personal restoration of hearts, minds, bodies, friendships, that Christians are currently unfit tools for use in the church or world. There was more singing and other prayers. During a lull, Andy started speaking on the Lord's behalf to his people.
Among the churches, take away the hypocrisy that I can see among people who carry my name. I will fill them afresh. They will know that I am not just a name. They will know that I am about to move on this earth in such a way that they have never ever seen. You, my people, are going to be among the many. I have people set aside in every assembly who seem to be as nothing. I'm going to raise them up, and you're going to say, who would ever have imagined that God would have used them? I am the all that I am, and I know the vessels I am choosing. September 2023 is correct, my blood. This is a significant hour. But I am going to shake the unshakable. You will walk past people who have illnesses, and I will heal them.
Hallelujah.
Because the power will be running through you like electricity runs through the network system. You have such power, you will wonder what's happening as you walk the very streets. You have the greatest power within you already. But I am going to remove the fear that the enemy is stifling my church with. You are the vessels and part of the move that is coming, not only in Britain, but globally. Be prepared to see the unbelievable, says the Lord, as you walk past the sick. And you will remember this word. I am about to shake the globe, says the Lord.
Afterwards at home, I realized God had replied via Andy to John, Craig and Ricky. Something else that came to my mind at that time was that God had it written on his behalf in the Bible that complete love floods out all fear. Therefore, the people God knows can expect to receive an abundance of God's love. The overflow of God's goodness will heal others while we walk about in ordinary life situations.